Here's Mana Iwabuchi. Oh, there's the first goal for Japan. They've been so patient in this game with their passing moves. They couldn't break down Argentina in 90 minutes. They've managed to do so here against Scotland. Sukasawa's in there. So two is Kumagai, and it's off the line by Kim Little. Shimizu for Sugasawa. She's calling for a foul, it's a penalty. It's a very faint touch, but it was enough, according to the referee, Lydia Tefes Ebebe. Sugasawa. Beautiful finish from the Japanese striker, and 2-0 is what they deserve. Here's Iwabuchi, it's not going to be three, is it? Endo in space, in the box, cuts it back. Nakajima, saved by Alexander. Here's a chance, oh, and it's off the post. Oh, and it's given away needlessly to Bella Lana Cullen. Oh, what a goal by the substitute, Lana Cullen. They haven't given Scotland too much.